So no further ado, a legend, an absolute legend, in the space of hip hop and rap, saw him perform for the first time last night.
Good.
And one of the most incredible, like, technically performed shows I've ever seen.
Right.
In my mind, the most technical performer that I've seen was Busta Rhymes.
Yeah. Well, like Long Island Busta. Boys, we come from the same school, under Biz Mark, you know. So
this is R.A. the Rugged Band, an absolute legend in our space. One of the best lyricists.
Look who's talking.
One of the best lyricists of all time. We've been going back and forth on DMs for a little bit. Hit me up and was like, he's coming to Boston, actually to Cambridge, performed at the Middle East last night with Onyx. Got to see the set, it was absolutely fine. Lala, yeah?
Yes.
This is DJ Lala.
Yeah.
Who says, make some noise and you motherfuckers a lot. I don't know how many motherfuckers, I kind of like, she keeps saying motherfuckers, but mom. But DJ Lala, a super amazing, talented turntablist and breakdancer and DJ and hip hopper and all that. And I get a chance to meet you, but
my name's Evan.
Evan was selling the
his merch. His name's Chainsaw. He's at MIT. Like, I'm Evan. Like, I never heard of him. I'm Evan.
Wait, Chainsaw?
Yeah.
And what was the homie?
Bullet?
Yeah. Bullet? Yeah. I like the names for the crew. It's very violent.
They changed. I found them on Facebook. You know. So Bullet and Chainsaw.